Breaking news tonight, Texas A&M University Commerce has released a statement in regards to Terrien Collins. The 18-year-old was arrested on two warrants Sunday morning. Collins is accused of aggravated sexual assault of a child. Lion Athletics says it is aware of the situation and that Collins will not be a student athlete or be allowed to attend the school in the fall. We'll continue to follow this developing and breaking story.